There seems to be something in the Muslim culture which makes it makes it difficult to integrate.
The German president has said that Islam is now part of German culture.
Well, they said that, but he was not very precise in the choice of words. People of Islam faith who live in Germany and observe the laws and integrate into society are certainly welcome to live here, and they are citizens with all rights of other with all the rights which other citizens have. But this does not make Islam a part of the German society. It is something which came from the outside and which is not at our roots. At the roots of our society and of your society, of the whole Western world, is Christianity, is the past of the Roman Empire, is the Jewish past. This is all part of our roots. Islam is definitely not part of our roots.
Would you support an end to Muslim immigration into Germany?
Certainly, yes, because this kind of immigration does not bring about economic advantages.
Isn't there a danger that the debate that you have helped start could lead to hatred against Muslims?
There's always a danger when one starts a debate which has emotional elements, that emotions get out of control. But the suppressed emotions are even more dangerous than emotions which are expressed and discussed.
There are millions of Muslims now in Germany. If you believe that many of them can't integrate, how will that resolve itself? What is going to happen?
I did not say can't integrate. I said do not integrate. The welfare payments should be made dependent on the progress in the language skills. People who don't send the children to school regularly, they should be fined. The forced marriages should be forbidden.